Gentlemen, we are live for some center stage action. Welcome to King of the Stage. My name is Coach Lyons. You might have heard me before, and tonight is a special treat. We got one hell of a tournament, and I'm on the edge of my seat. Hell, I'm standing right now. I can't wait for this tournament to start. So let's go ahead and break down the bracket, shall we? Tonight, we got Dave Henderson, Breion Johnson, Constanelli, Jay Jones, Justin Tyler, Zack Sanchez, Antonio Ballesca, Matrix, JTG, Gallagher, and we got Tiki Wild, Tahj, Najee, and we got Joshua Bisman and Bill Durn. It's going to be one hell of a tournament. Take your pick, and of course, the Pinnacle Extra. Ryan Swift, Breion Johnson. This one was out of control. Well, this is center stage, and this is the place to be here tonight. Let's go ahead and get down to our first official matchup. As we await one hell of a matchup, it's about damn time we get down to the action with our first entry of the tournament. Will this man be the king of the stage? Ladies and gentlemen, as you hear the fans in attendance, not to on the side of Everette Constanelli, but I don't think Constanelli gives a damn what the people think. All this man wants to do is wear the crown of success. He wants to be on top of the throne, staring down to all these people as peasants. The fans think they have him under control, but tonight's Everette Constanelli looking to bring the ultimate fight to his opponent tonight. But he has one tall task ahead of him. Can he get the job done? That's the question on everybody's minds. Is there anybody like Everette Constanelli? I can answer that right now. No, there's not. Everette Constanelli in action as the fans singing the praise of just pleasure. Everette Constanelli ready to take on the challenger. And now the heart of a nation, here he comes! It's time for the Shaolin Warrior, Jay Jones! And tonight, Jay Jones looking to win a tournament. The journey begins now for the Shaolin Warrior. The who's who is in this tournament, and here's one of the most fastest rising stars in the world today, and he's one of the top high flyers and one of the best strikers. He embodies the style, strong style, but maybe he just met his match in Everette Constanelli. The fans going absolutely nuts! It is incredible here! As the sun sets, it's time for King of the Stage. Ladies and gentlemen, a face-off, and oh, will he shake his hand? Oh man, he tricked him, and Jay Jones can't control himself. He wants a piece of him right now, but we gotta wait for the bell to ring. Everette Constanelli wants to expose Jay Jones here tonight. And come on, man, the bell's rung. There's no timeouts in wrestling. He's telling Jay Jones to keep his mouth shut. Oh, he just slapped him. That just lit the fire into Jay Jones, and here we go. It's wrestling and King of the Stage. Oh, nice, turning him around and bringing him down to the canvas, and oh, man. A tentacle wizard in Everette Constanelli. He's just toying with him. This man is full of himself. And all Jay Jones could do is watch as Everette Constanelli with the Constanelli strut. But Jay Jones says, if you want to bring it, let's do this right now. Oh, man, he says it's an honor for Jay Jones to even step inside the ring with Everette Constanelli. Oh, no. The sign of disrespect to Jay Jones has had enough, and I don't blame him. A deep headlock here, but oh, a leg trip again, and Everette Constanelli just knows his way around that squared circle. And the fans are getting annoyed. Oh, crank of the neck, turn around, Everette! Here comes Jay Jones, lightning quick elbow, and here comes the European uppercuts. They won't stop. It's Uppercut City here tonight. Uppercut. Uppercut, he scores again. Off the ropes, dropkick kaboom. Constanelli back up and right back down with a lightning quick dropkick. Going for it all, bouncing off the ropes, duck unders by Everette Constanelli, and now he has him.
Do you submit?
He's gonna stretch him out, gonna apply the pressure. Jay Jones might have enough though. Attacking the abdominal, but no! Oh, caught the kick! He caught it! Brings him down! About to turn him around in a Boston Crab, or can he though? No, nice bridge, cover two, it's over. No, it's Jay Jones. Kicks out. Now he's gonna choke him out in this gator roll. Uh-oh, headlock is applied, but this time pulling him back into crossface. Oh my God, this is deadly.
Do you want to submit?
Extra advantage. With a bridge, you can see this crossface applying the pressure, and Jay Jones could be choked out right here. No! Cover! Jay Jones countered it! Two! He's got him! No! Oh, we almost had a shocking, devastating pinfall. Alright, this is where Everette Constanelli has to turn this around. No more mind games, no more playing around. This time, Jay Jones is giving it right back at him. Oh, big boot, but Jay Jones saw it coming a mile away. Referee gonna start up the count here, but Everette Constanelli making his way back up to his feet. What is Jay Jones looking to do here?
incoming! Oh, he phased him out. He even tricked me. But wait a minute, suicide dive to the floor! Soaring and scoring. Sends it back in inside the ring. And now Jay Jones going to the top. Points the guns at Everett Constanelli. But look how far he is across the ring. Can he make it? No! Caught him! He saw it coming a mile away. And oh, look at that knee to the side of the ribs. No, no, not this way. Oh, my God! The impact heard around the world. What is he about to do now? What does he have on his mind? No, don't do this, Everett. Come on. Not this way. Don't do this. He's going to powerbomb him. But Jay Jones battles back. Lightning quick, rapid fire kicks. Two. Oh, now the body. Head kick counter. Slips up. Oh, my God, on the apron. Are you kidding me? The body was broken in half. He almost split him into two on that damn apron. Everett Constanelli is sick. Cover. One, two, it's over. Ah, of course. Of course he says it's not over. You see that knee brace? Everett Constanelli has been through pain to know how pain feels. And right now, he wants to give that same pain to Jay Jones so he could feel the same way that he's felt in his life. This man is a masochist, if you ask me. Now look at that attack in the midsection. Is there anything that Everett Constanelli won't do? Cover, it's over. And again, he pulls them up. Referee, you gotta call this, damn it! Jay Jones can't even protect himself right now. Call the damn match! This is getting hard to watch as Everett Constanelli is just stomping the face. Sooner or later, Jay Jones' eyes is going to pop out of the socket because Constanelli is applying the pressure. And oh no, a vertical snap suplex. And what's more can he take? Jay Jones could be done right here. Another snap suplex. This is king of the stage, but I don't think Jay Jones will ever compete in a tournament again. This is getting out of hand. No, don't do this. Not another one. This time, oh my God, a little bit of an extra ump to that damn suplex. Cover. Two. No! Jay Jones still has fight left! Are you kidding me? Jay Jones says no. How the hell did he kick out of that big suplex there? And now Constanelli is stopping on what could be the broken ribs. He could have just busted a rib. But now Constanelli to the corner. Oh! Big knee. But Jay Jones responds with elbows. Nice counter, but no. Counter again. Super kick. He's down. He's got up. Two. Oh, Everett Constanelli gets an arm up, and that was almost over. Into the corner. What does Jay Jones have in mind? I can't believe Jay Jones is standing after the punishment he's went through. Here comes the Shaolin Warrior. Roll the dice. Listo kick into the corner. But you can see the body almost gave way. Big splash. And again scores. He won't be denied. But oh, at what cost? Jay Jones' body just gave way. But Jay Jones still trying to hang on. Buckle bomb! Off the corner! Oh, bicycle knee! Both men are down! And Everett Constanelli trying to get himself right back up into the corner. And Jay Jones in pain, just trying to do everything in his power to get up because he has them where he wants them. Everett Constanelli could be on Dream Street into the corner. Here we go. Reunited and the battle begins. Oh man, he says to bring it. And Jay Jones does. Everett right back up. Another elbow. Oh, the battle wages on live for King of the Stage. It come at, no, caught him. He went for a Tiger powerbomb but got caught with a code breaker. Hooks the leg, one, two, no, Everett Costanelli kicks out. Stop in the yard. Could this be? No! Uh-oh. He pulls him back. Nice capture into the Boston Crab. And now the body is bended in a pretzel. And if you remember him hitting that apron, Jay Jones could be split into two with the submission maneuver. Oh my God, he can't get to the ropes. He tried getting out of it, but the pressure is applied. Will he tap? Will he tap? Will he tap? Can Jay Jones get out of it? He does. Oh, knee to the ribs. Boot to the back of the head, roaring elbows. And more for a good measure. Now Jay Jones going to fly. But oh no, the body. Get it. Hold up. No. Moonsault. No water in the pool. Everett Constanelli will take the advantage. Oh! What a combination. Brings him up. Turns him inside out. One, two, no! Jay Jones survives! And Everett Constanelli gonna cry to the referee. He is in panic mode, if I have to say so myself. If that didn't put away Jay Jones, what will? And now he's gonna stop a mud hole in his ass and walk it dry. My God, that chest could just cave in right there. Everett Constanelli had to have it all, but has he had enough? As he's tortured Jay Jones with the vice grip. And that is just grab the throat out of the neck of Jay Jones. He's going to suffocate him. He's going to suffocate him, this sick son of a bitch. Oh my God. Jay Jones, the Shaolin Warrior. That's how he earns his name. The But Everette Constanelli takes him out. And no. Oh, this time extra power. Bits him in half with the Lion Tamer. Jay Jones! Can he hang on? Will he tap? He's gonna have to! Jay Jones taps out to Everette Constanelli. Say what you want about Jay Jones, man. He gave it his all here tonight. He would rather die in the ring than lose here in front of these audience, in front of this crowd. But it is what it is.
Oh, hi, Alicia. What are you sipping on over there?
Oh, my Lanta. Ryan, I am drinking a nice tall glass of wonderful, delicious, ice-cold Pepsi.
Oh, wow, Alicia. That sounds nice and refreshing. But it's just, where's the nice cold glass of Pepsi?
Oh, my Lanta. It's in my hand, Ryan. Right here.
Alicia, I'm not trying to be mean, but there is nothing in your hand.
It's in my hand, Ryan.
Alicia, for the last time, there is nothing in your hand.
Oh, my Lanta, Ryan. It's in my hand right here.
I swear the it's not a fucking bit. What's wrong with you? This is the PG fuck. Something in your fuck. What did you say? Stop saying fuck.
Pepsi. So good and tasty, it'll knock you out cold. Yeehaw!
And we're live back. This is Court Lions again, and what a match it was just to just experience. I feel bad for Jay Jones, but it is a match after all. He will recover. He'll come back stronger, better, faster. But coming up next is a match that definitely will settle the score. You hear the music. The time is now. Here comes the CEO of the Splatter Zone. They call him the franchise player. And here's the reason why. The fastest man in wrestling today. Breion Johnson. What an entrance by Breion Johnson as he awaits his opponent here tonight. You know what would go good with those shades? A crown. Could you imagine if he was the king of the stage? Wait a minute, we got some Breion bucks flying from the scalpel here tonight. It's all about the Benjamins, and it's all about Breion Johnson, live here on Center Stage. Well, Breion Johnson, not shy about tournaments, been through a lot of tournaments in his career, but can he stay in it to win it? That's the question, especially against one of the toughest in the first round opponents, and Dave Henderson. I don't know what's gonna happen live here tonight, but I know this is gonna be an ultimate battle. If it's anything like that last match, it's gonna live up to the hype. Let's get down to this, as the match is almost gonna take way, and here comes our next competitor from the Isles of Great Britain. They call him the Deluxe Dave Henderson. and one of the best technical wrestlers across the pond. Tonight, Dave Anderson looking to win when it matters. Coming up next, Dave Anderson taking on Breion Johnson. And if anybody knows how to compete against the speed, the agility, and the performance of Breion Johnson, look no further than Dave Anderson. Dave Anderson always has it under control. The Deluxe. Dave, the ruler of the ring, and my personal opinion, one of the best technical wrestlers from Great Britain, and he's gonna show you why. Little 101 Dalmatian vibes, you know, Cruella de Vil. But the jacket, the ring jacket of Dave Anderson. Well, Dave Anderson ready for the ultimate showdown against Breion Johnson. Let's get down to this. Here at center stage, Dave Anderson, a part of the royalty of the United Kingdom. I wonder if he's willing to capture the crown. It all begins in this first round action. Coming up next! Here we go, second match here tonight. Let's get down to ringside for this. And let the showdown begin. Both these men trying to pick their spot. That's what you see usually during boxing type encounters. You just want to find a weakness before the match even starts. And oh, we got a takedown by Dave Anderson. Pretty sharp on his pursuit. As Breion Johnson, oh, nice counter. The legs is applied. Oh, just slap in the mid cage. Almost went below the belt there, but oh no, Dave Anderson right back at a capture headlock. This is wrestling, yeah, wrestling! And oh, Breion Johnson, a standing switch. This time bringing in both these men up to their feet. Dave Anderson trying to rock him off the ropes, trying to break free. He does. Duck under. Leapfrog. And the fastest man in wrestling saw it coming and brings him down with a hip toss. Oh, you do not blow Dave Anderson a kiss. Oh, nice kick to spinning wheel kick to Dave here. Uh-oh, sets him up on the ropes. Nowhere else to go at all! A bully boot to the side of the skull. Cover, it's over. No, and Dave Anderson almost lost right then, right there. Very unpredictable, these tournament matches. You can end it in an instant, or it can go all night long, or you could possibly...
Do you submit?
...have a submission here, as you can hear our official really laying down the law. Hammerlock is applied, and Dave Anderson trying to find the key out of the lock. He does. Drop kick! Bouncing off the corner for another one! Another drop kick! Kaboom! Dave with the cover! One, two, and if he would have hooked the leg, it could have been over. Might have need some extra leverage on that pinfall. Look at these elbow shots rocking the forehead of Breion Johnson. Breion Johnson reacted like he just had brain freeze, but Dave Anderson, shades of Rick, ravishing Rick Rude. Oh, big headbutt. British style headbutt there. Snap Tiger suplex with a bridge. Is it over? No. Oh, look at this. Posing for the photo shoot later on. Look at that big knee, big gut buster. And Dave just full of himself. Duck under, incoming, Hurricanrana, it sends him back into the canvas. He's gonna go for the cover this early, are you kidding me? Two, it's over, no! Breion Johnson got the arm up. Has anybody ever learned to hook the leg? He could have had him. That's extra pressure. Hit him with a lateral press. Oh, could have just pulled the arm out of the socket. I mean, that's a way for Breion not to kick out. Take the arm out of the socket. It's in pain. How are you going to get an arm up after that? Oh, tilt-a-whirl headlock. I feel like we're just getting started with Dave Henderson's tentacle ability. We'll pick him up and slams him down. One hell of a vertical. And Dave antagonizing that fan in the front row. But look at that, Breion Johnson right back with the elbow flying high. Drop kick out of the sky. Caught him in the lights. Cover. One, two. He's got him, but no. Dave Henderson breaks free. Oh, just stopping on Dave Henderson here. Bully boot scored. This could be all she wrote. No, and Dave Henderson kicks out just a two. The fans are on their feet here in this matchup here, and Breion Johnson went for it, but no, water in the pool. Dave Henderson had it scouted. For the cover, one. No, he picks him up. Might have been watching that Everette Constanelli match. Just toying with them. And now I'm gonna work on the arm. And look at these elbows. Dave Henderson showing off here, giving Breion Johnson the business. And wait a minute, uh-oh. He has full wrist control, and Breion Johnson might just lose an arm in the battle here.
Do you submit?
Referee asking.
Do you want to submit?
Breion Johnson wants to give up, but no, Breion Johnson finds the wherewithal to get out of submission hold. The showdown is realized. Headbutt. Snapdragon with the bridge. Cover. It's over now. And Breion Johnson slides out of the pinfall. Wrapping the arm around the leg of Dave Henderson. And now Dave Henderson trying to crank that arm back. Flexing. Showing off the guns here tonight. Guess Dave Henderson made a couple visits to the gym. One, two, no. Breion Johnson kicks out. Referee just saying it's a two count. Dave Henderson with the snapmare, and now gonna rake the face. He's been in full control since pedal the post here. How will Breion Johnson get out of this? Oh man, attacking the arm yet again. Wait a minute, what does he have in mind? No, don't do this! Oh! Oh my God! He could have just snapped that leg. Don't do this. No. Gonna powerbomb him or something here. Oh my God! Went for the buckle bomb, but instead hit the canvas. Two, it's over. No! And Dave lets him up. Dave Anderson with a ground and pound. Oh! Oh, that's just bone hitting the damn head. No elbow pad, straight up bone hitting the head. Deep arm drag. Shades of Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. Now going to bring that leg down again, and this is getting tough to watch as Breion Johnson has to be suffering here. Sends up to the corner. Dave Anderson with the kicks to the midsection. Applying the pressure. And takes him down! What a cutter! Deluxe cutter by Dave Anderson. It's got to be over now. One, two, no! Just a two! I thought he had him. And another quick shot to Breion Johnson. He is down and out. I'm not talking about that Kanye West song with Cameron. I'm talking about Breion Johnson has been through hell and back. Oh my God. He's on spaghetti legs. He's barely conscious. I think Breion Johnson might have just suffered a concussion in this matchup. Oh man, and Dave Anderson showing you that he is the boss of this situation. Oh, gets caught, what a kick! He came right in and got caught with it. And now 24 karat magic out of nowhere. It's over, can you believe this? And just like that, Breion Johnson with the ultimate comeback to secure the bag. Breion Johnson had to kick him right in the face. Dave had him from top to bottom in this matchup. What a shocking moment here at Center Stage as Breion Johnson out of nowhere takes the victory. And Breion Johnson will move on, but going through it all here tonight might not have the advantage to stay in the tournament because the punishment he did take.
Have you paid for a pizza from Windsor Hut that you never got? Have you lost hours waiting and waiting for Windsor Hut pizza? Did you know 24% of divorces are caused by Windsor Hut? I mean, who goes up to their significant other and says, "Hey babe, do you want some Windsor Hut?" You're just asking for a fucking divorce at that point. The fuck is the point? But guess what? Do you want tender? Do you want mouth-watering meat? Do you want that primal urge for meat? Well, guess what? You can come down to Perk Porterhouse. We have the best meat.
And we are back with live action here at Center Stage. our next match definitely going to be really fun to watch. It is Antonio Ballesca taking on Matrix. More first round action. And here he comes, Antonio Ballesca, the Italian Stallion. This man is from Rome, Italy. And will he take his opponent to ecstasy and back? Mike came up short against Justin Tyler, but today is a new day and he's in the tournament to win it all. Can he do it for his country of Italy? Let's find out next. Oh, and here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And his opponent from Sacramento, California. It is Matrix. This man currently training with Joshua Phoenix. So definitely looking to embrace a more technical style. I mean, they used to call Joshua Phoenix the armbar Jesus, so definitely he probably showed Matrix the way to capitalize and work the arm, and Matrix ready to take this to the limits. You know, coming from Sacktown, it's kind of a dog-be-dog world, and will he utilize his talents here in the ring? And man, what a way to really make a standout in the King of the Stage tournament, and definitely against Antonio Ballesca, this could be a night where he breaks out. Let's find out here as the tournament rolls on. With Matrix live here tonight. Let's get down to ringside as the bell is just rung. It's time for wrestling, yeah, wrestling. Matrix trying to get the fans behind him, but look at this, Antonio Ballesca is not phased. He's not amused. And we get the showdown between these two men. Duck under. Has him from the go behind. And oh, Antonio Ballesca, standing switch. Oh, nice. Headlock brings him down, seated in the position of the canvas. But right now, Antonio Ballesca grabs control with that headlock of his own. Standing switch, right back into it on their feet. Crank it up. Matrix might be in trouble here. Bounce him off the ropes. Leapfrog. Off to the races go Matrix with these leapfrogs, but no, Cat caught himself. And the Italian Stallion. Kid hits you from the ground. He can hit you from the feet. This man has a style like no other. Applying the pressure on the arm, and oh, hammerlock brings him up. Oh, back suplex. Did you see how he bounced off the canvas though with extra authority? Big elbow rocking him. Sends it packing over to the corner. Off to the races. No, caught him with the knees. Almost a picture perfect drop kick, but almost. It's like horseshoes and hand grenades. Just does not count. But you know what counts? This headlock applied, grounded. And for a man who's been in that headlock many of times, you know, this is one of the toughest spots to be in a wrestling match. Oh, just nailing him away with these fists of fury. Matrix, he's got to learn how to get out of this before it's too late, because he could choke him out right now. And there we go, grabbing him by the hair. Referee did not see it, but you got to do what you got to do sometimes. Leapfrog, duck under. Oh, pincer, perfect drop kick, and Antonio walks out of the ring. Incoming! No! Antonio Ballesca looks like a damn fool out there. Thought he was going to have to catch him in the sky. Here we go, off to the battle. Big super kick to the midsection. Incoming! Speeding it up. It's a Gary on the button. To the apron. European uppercut caught him. One, two. It's not over. It's not over just yet. Antonio Ballesca found the wherewithal to kick out of that one. Standing senton. To the second rope. Bouncing off the top. Went for coup de grace. Missing. Snapdragon. Cover. One. Two. Enough. Just a two count. Antonio Ballesca! Oh, Cannonball Senton to the floor! And the Italian Stallion with that Cannonball Senton. And on the back, he calls himself an asshole. Will he live up to that potential? Cover, no. And more shots. Just dump it away on Matrix. Oh my God. He's telling him to get up. He's asking for some more. Kick to the midsection. No, caught him. Sends a Peckett power bomb. One, two, no! And oh, a setup powerbomb! One, two, it's over! No, 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 no! And Ballesca kicks out!
I'm warning you, I will count you!
Referee out. Tell him to get it back inside the ring. Matrix hunting him down. It's coming! No! Antonio Ballesca trying to fight out of it. He does! Going for Deadly Nightshade. Oh, on the floor. His head just bounced off the damn floor. There's no give out there, damn it. Nothing but padding and concrete. How will he make it up before the count? Come on, Matrix. We're out of six. Come on.
I'm just doing
Antonio Ballesca, tell him to speed it up. He's trying to speed up the count. What an asshole this guy is. Nah, he's not going to wait for the referee count. He's going to take matters into his own hands. But, oh, man, maybe a bit off more than you can chew. Now Matrix trying to get a handle of this matchup. Up to the apron. Yeah, the fans rallied here tonight. Here comes Ballesca. No, gets caught with a kick. Oh, went for the spear, but no. A dive to the floor, and now Matrix rolls out. Back inside the ring he goes. Matrix could be going for some here. Watch out. Incoming.
Ah,
flying corkscrew moonsault through the air. You got caught up in the matrix, ladies and gentlemen. Getting him back inside the ring for what could be the final touches here tonight. Souping up for this. Oh my God, he just clocked up head over heels. One, two, it's over now, and Antonio Ballesca barely kicks out of that one. Head over heels was almost a win here tonight. Caught the leg. Antonio had it, got it going for the arm. Oh, ecstasy! Hit him with the fatal moments of ecstasy. Cover, it's over, the finisher, but no, just a two count. He kicks out, he gets an arm up. Oh, what a big shot. Hit him so hard that you could see a snot just coming out of the nose. Matrix. Yeah, it was that disgusting. And now the battle wages on into the corner. Oh my God, just raking the face with the foot. No, Matrix caught him. Half Nelson. Pal driver! One, two! No! Ballesca kicks out. Matrix calling for it right here, right now. But no, again, Antonio Ballesca on top of his game. The Italian Stallion with one hell of a jab. Right back with a kick. Big knee by Ballesca, chop by Matrix. Oh! Rocks him with a punch. Incoming elbow. Heating up with that elbow right there. About to kiss your ass goodbye, because Matrix running for the hills. Oh! Ballesca caught him! Look at these incredible strikes. It takes him down with a clothesline. Off to the races. No, V trigger. Super kick. Sleeper suplex. Ballesca hits his head off the canvas. And now split him into two with the knee strike. And now Matrix going to the air. Gonna fly. Oh, he caught the frog splash with the double knees. Oh! Went for the run and gets caught into a powerbomb! And what a finish! Matrix is your winner. I've never seen anything like that. Went for the hurricanrana, spins it back around for the rolling powerbomb. Matrix has a future like nobody else does. This man can win the tournament. What an impressive way to start here at Center Stage. Antonio Ballesca. I have to brush his shoulders off and fight another day. The sign of respect. You love to see this. Competition is endless here, man. Respect is not given, it's earned.
Yeah. Swift on the track. Hashtag wideout. I don't mean that in a racist way, that's just tone of white's finishing move. Distracting core. This is the thing. I got called a brown person today. I also have really bright eyes for some reason. I'm trying to rap now. Hey, Tone, you're a little bitch. When I beat your ass, I'll put you in the ditch. You think because I'm seen as an idiot that I can't rap? Now I'm trying to make you look like a McDonald's rap. Yeah, yeah, your career's a despair. Your version of reinventing is having cheese hair. You pretend that you're an almighty king, but we all know you have a really little thing. T-Waste made you understand anything you can do, because anything you do outside is doo-doo. From Goliath to Pinnacle, it's gonna turn out minuscule, because your promos are really cool. Ha? Not yet, man, this got real. Go tweet about how you feel, because of the COH when the slam, I'm gonna make you eat your last meal. Yeah, because after you're defeated, you're gonna feel really completed. Just like when you were a fetus, I'm gonna make you wish you had a penis. Yeah, I think it's funny how you were gonna retire, but you came back because you have no hires. Now I see you kiss a lot of ass. What happened to the man that had some class? From fame to lame, nobody's gonna remember your name, because after I'm done with you, you're gonna stay in your own lane. It's all I hear, because you want a career with the pioneers. All you do now is ride the waves, because you're not good enough to pave your own way. All you do now is take some credit. Man, you should really get back to Reddit. When the PPV comes, you're gonna be your friend. I'm done with you, you're gonna wish you were dead. Yeah, winner slam, the end, distracting call. I don't know this, how this happened. White out.
What the hell was that? Anyway, moving on here as we take center stage. My name is Code Lions. We've had an amazing night so far. Matches that will live on forever. And that's what we embody here at Take Center Stage. Please hit that subscribe button now while you still can. And hit that notification button so you know when we drop hot content here. Well, incoming, our next match is underway. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Take Center Stage, King of the Stage. And this man wants to be on the throne. Joshua Benjamin. And just like his theme song, he wants to be phenomenal. And a way to be that is to win this tournament. As you see the heart and the passion through every matchup here tonight, Joshua Benjamin looking to join that extreme list. Let's find out if he can, as he has one hell of a challenge in front of him. Now, Joshua Benjamin ready for action here at Take Center Stage. But here comes a man who really is known for tag team wrestling. But tonight we're about to see what he can bring to the table in singles division. It's time to burn with Bill Durn. One half of the Warbeards, man, Bill Durn. One of the best in-ring performers I've ever seen in my life. This is gonna be a dream match about to take way. Let's get down to ringside for this. Here we go, starting off strong. These guys wanted to get a feel of their opponents. Can you blame them? go behind. Quick go behind by Bill Durn. Brings him down. All the way down to the canvas. And all just tossing him. Tie up. Joshua Benjamin has him in a deep headlock. Brings him. Applies the pressure on the ground. And just sits in, but oh man, a punch. That's a little out of disrespect there with that punch. Bill Durn giving it right back with this headlock, but uh-oh, wait a minute, bouncing off the ropes. Duck under, leapfrog. No, brings him down with a shoulder tackle. And a tie-up between these two men. Joshua Benjamin applying the pressure on the arm. And now Bill Durn. Trying to bring him down all the way. Gonna work on the leg. Shades of Dean Malenko trying to break down body part after body part. Because when you break down a body part, then the rest of the body dies eventually. Then you have the definite advantage. And right now, Joshua Benjamin, a bit grounded here. And oh, a prawn lock to the ankle. And he's gonna twist that ankle around. And oh my God, you can see the after effects of that. That's not how you want to spend your night. And oh, going after the leg. Bill Durn working every article of the leg here. And you can see Joshua Benjamin holding on to that knee. And oh, Bill Durn gives some extra pressure. Uh-oh. Big kick to the knee and an elbow. Bill Durn trying to rally here, but Joshua Benjamin right back. Elbow! One of the toughest elbows in the business. Oh my God, he rocked him again, brings the hammer down. Joshua Benjamin now with these shots. Off the ropes, incoming, no, the meeting of the minds. Oh, duck under. Arm drags, pins him. Caught him. Super kick. This could be lights out. No, rope break. Knee to the back and applying the pressure in a surfboard stretch. Does he have him? Does he have him? The surfboard stretch is applied with the straight jacket variation. Joshua Benjamin might have to spend some more time in the gym to get out of this maneuver because it's all about strength. You know, CrossFit definitely helps you train to get out of this surfboard straight jacket maneuver. Bill Durn just having his way, man. This is just getting ugly. And oh, Joshua Benjamin with a clothesline. Big kick, another one. More shots, here we go! He's lighting him up now! Northern Light suplex. Gonna deadlift him up, brings him down! Brainbuster, both men are down now in this matchup. But Ken Benjamin crawl over for the cover. He does, lateral press, two, no, and Bill Durn kicks out with that lateral press. More pressure on the pinfall, a little bit harder to kick out. And Benjamin with the enziguri sends him to the floor. Stomping the yard here tonight. Bill Durn, you better watch out. Here comes Benjamin. Got a fly! Oh, he caught him on his back. A tope con hilo by Joshua Benjamin. A tope corkscrew con hilo. You don't see that too often here. Lion High crossbody. Shades of Ricky the Dragon. Steamboat. No. Bill Durn almost flipped it over, but kicks out. And Joshua Benjamin missing the drop kick there. Oh, backslide driver. Right onto the neck. Cover. Two, it's over. Oh, it's just a two. Bill Durn rocking him now with these shots. And here comes a kick to the leg. These two want to beat the holy living hell out of each other. And all these lightning quick kicks, rapid fire kicks to the knee and right back to the knee of Joshua Benjamin. Try doing a con helo now. Nah, look at that, nice counter by the prodigy, Joshua Benjamin. And look at that, pay dirt, hit him where it hurts. Gonna fly, oh, moonsault from the springboard. And he ignites the audience here, and here we go, what a showdown. How's he able to fly when that knee was gotta be in massive pain? Going for it all, and now drops him like a bad habit. Cover one, two, three, and it's over. Your winner, Joshua Benjamin. Joshua Benjamin will advance inside the tournament. Will he be the king of the stage? We take center stage as Joshua Benjamin, the prodigy, with victory here tonight. What a match, what a way to really focus on the semifinal round. Joshua Benjamin has advanced. Some prodigy took over this one. Went through hell and back because he's got to be in pain. All he's got to do is put salt on it. Salt on the wound. Keep fighting.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Swift in the Wild. Ladies and gentlemen, as I look from here, we see our wild Joey Gallagher entering his locker room, presumably right after his match. Oh my god, ladies, he's went into the locker room, it's time to make a move. Here we go, what's Joey Gallagher up to? He's getting changed! Oh god! 5 minutes later. Here we go, here's a not new Joey Gallagher this time doing his press ups. Low-key trying to get his gains as I stare across from a distance. Ah! Swift in the Wild. Hello and welcome back to Swift in the Wild as we see a wild Joey Gallagher in a wild catering. He looks for his chicken as he needs those Gallagher gains, but he comes over here and oh no, I feed spot. Ah! I'm still in the Wild. Here we go, we're back at it again as Joey Gallagher is on the loose. He's looking to make his new gear at the new gear table. And as I look on, Joey Gallagher looks very confused. And ladies and gentlemen, it looks like we haven't been sported. I have too much free time. Here we go again, I am back at it with Joey Gallagher in the wild, and as we see here, he's randomly posing. I don't know what for, I think he's taking some of you photos. Hopefully he's not the playboy, but indeed, he's taking some photos. Oh no, I've been spotted! My mum loves me. Here we go again with Joey Gallagher looking to leave the arena, and I don't really know.
What are you doing? What is wrong with you? You're not funny. Stop stalking me. I get it. You want to make it in this business like I did. Well, you're not. You're not gonna make it here. You're not gonna make it as a comedian. And the only place you're gonna make it if you keep this up is 6 feet under. You hear me?
The wild Joey Gallagher seems to be very annoyed that Ryan Sweat and already. Ah!
This okay, might be good. One, two, three, play. And we are back live with more Center Stage. And it's time to take center stage for this man. What a match will this be? No doubt about it. Two top performers in the world today about to square off. And now, it's the Wicked Assassin, Zack Sanchez. He's been to places that nobody's ever been before. And tonight, like the Dark Knight looking to rain terror inside the squared circle. And Zack Sanchez has a lot to prove. Can he step up? That's the question here tonight. Zack Sanchez motivated, but can he get the job done inside the ring? Let's figure it out as his opponent about to make his way. Zack Sanchez out here with the fans here at Tate Center Stage. Who will be the king of the stage, and will Zack Sanchez climb the throne to success? Zack Sanchez ready for the opposition at hand, and now it's time for this man. And ladies and gentlemen, from Texas, the Lone Star State, it is Cowboy Justin Tyler. And Justin Tyler definitely looking to go to the ranch and knock Zack Sanchez off his pedestal. And it all begins tonight. Can he break through next? Will JT look here to bring it to the next level, a whole new level, to the next limit, if you will? Let's get down to ringside as we got Justin Tyler, Zack Sanchez coming up next. Don't go anywhere. This is Tank Center Stage. This is King of the Stage. As Justin Tyler's wearing the cowboy hat, but will he wear the crown? Let's find out in this big matchup here tonight. The bell is rung, and we're off to the races. Cover. It's over. No, Justin Tyler turns it over, but no, just a one count. Fast-paced action here with another cover, another roll-up. No, Zack Sanchez turns it all around with the cover. No. Straight away, they're going for broke early on with these pin attempts. And a little bit of trash talking here. Off to the races, and Joe landed on his feet. Big haymaker shot, you can hear it from over here, man. Justin Tyler holding on to his face. Oh, net breaker, but he's not done. Extra authority with the splash, one, no. These quick pin attempts, they might not be successful, but they do wear down the opponent very well. The test is the endurance. And now gonna attack the leg. Attacking that knee of Justin Tyler. And oh my God, he won't stop. He will not stop until he gets what he wants. And what he wants is this victory over Justin Tyler. And now he's attacking the leg. I don't think Justin Tyler could land on his feet ever again after this. Look at his onslaught. Just going to bend that knee back like a pretzel. My God, can he hold on? You can see he's trying to grab the official shirt. But the only way out, Justin Tyler, is to break out of this. And he's going to do so. And ah, what a big shot. Cover. One, two. No, and just a two count. Off to the races. No, missing the knee into the corner. And attacking the leg. And oh, going after that leg yet again. And he's going to make a pay. Zack Sanchez, relentless on his pursuit. Going to make sure that knee will never be the same again. And now, oh my God, shades of Lance Storm. The half crab. He's applying the pressure. Justin Tyler. Can he get to the rope in time, or will he submit? Nah, nice. Saving it. Saved by the bell, if you will. To the floor, back first. But here comes JT. Ah, tope, Cornelo. And the Cowboy bringing it to Zack Sanchez. Two. Justin Tyler to the top. To the high-risk district. Will it be high reward? Flying crossbody, kaboom. Battle press. Two. No, and Zack Sanchez kicks out. Oh, what a heavy shot. All right, so over to the corner. Head bang right with the knee shot. Snap, dragon, suplex. But with a bridge, he's got him hooked. Cover. No, with just a two. Telling Zack Sanchez to stay down. But Zack, back up. Into the corner, off to the races. Got him. And the knee strike. Still on his feet though. Drops him with the Regalplex. Cover. One, two. And you can see Zack Sanchez might have just been busted wide open. The cut personified here tonight. Off to the ropes. Caught him though! DDT crash and burn. A heavy Itsuguri out to the floor. They're right in front. He's right in front of us. What is Zack Sanchez looking to do now? And coming! Air Sanchez! Soaring and scoring! Sends him packing inside as the referee starts to count. Is Zack Sanchez going to take flight one more time here? Flying high. No! Caught him! Tiger Driver 97. The Butterfly Driver. That could be it. One. Two, it's over. No, it's Zack Sanchez holds on. As the crimson mask being shown here on Zack Sanchez. He is bleeding profusely. Oh, and a chop to the chest. And the battle begins. Test your might. Kicking the injured knee of Justin Tyler. Bang! More strikes. And the body gives way. PK, no! Saw it coming. Going for Tyler Driver. Rana counter. And now, JT trying to hold on as much as possible, but here comes Zack Sanchez. Prepare for this. Off the corner. Bang! One, two, no! And he got an arm up. So close! And look at this. Off the ropes he goes! No, caught up! Oh, Future Shock DDT! One, two, no! And Justin Tyler again survives. How much is left in the tank, though? That's the question. The Lone Star Cowboy could be on his bitter end. But now Zack Sanchez asking for some, charged up into the corner. It come in! No! Caught him! Brainbuster! One, two, no! And Zack Sanchez kicks out a Brainbuster. Justin Tyler amped up, ready to go, and our fans in attendance. It coming off the top, back flipping off, running the gun in. Clothesline brings him down. Tuning up the van. Super kick counter. Blue Thunder Bob. One, two, no. Bounces out of that pinfall just to save himself in this matchup. Zack into the corner though. Going for it. Spybuster caught him! Uh-oh. Tune up the van? For what? What is this? The People's Moonsault. No counter double knees. And now, fish hook. Will he tap? Will Justin Tyler tap out his opportunity live here tonight?
Do you give up?
Will he tap? Will he tap? Will he give up?
Can you
the heel is applied. The pressure's on.
Do you want to quit?
You can see he's in pain. His knee, his ankle, everything's got to be hurting. That finds a wherewithal to get out of that submission hole. No, backflips out of the suplex. Gets caught though. Oh, going for it all. Going for the clash. Clash. One, two, no! And just a three count. Justin Tyler has done it here tonight. An impressive victory for the Cowboy, Justin Tyler.
I'm gonna reclaim all of it! I put up all this.
must be living on the rock if you haven't watched Ammo. Go give them a subscribe. But now, let's move on. Our next match from Pinnacle, the match we all been waiting for. Ryan Swift, Breion Johnson, one of the biggest feuds in the world today. Everybody's just talking about this match, those who saw it live. Now we've got to see the footage of one of the biggest showdowns of all time. Live from the Pinnacle to the pit, it's Wrestling Yeah Wrestling! And just like the song says, you're not gonna like him. I guarantee it. Because Breion Johnson has a PhD on how to win and how to get you on your nerves. Breion Johnson, the fastest man in wrestling and a franchise player, came up short against Dave Henderson in the center stage, King of the Stage tournament. But Breion Johnson on top level here tonight. Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Breion Johnson. When I say come up short, I meant come up with a big win. One of the best high flyers in the business. You gotta watch out for that 24 karat magic. Pinnacle, definitely the place to be. Great to have this extra bonus match here tonight. The fans are letting him hear it, but I don't think Breion Johnson gives a damn. This might be the next king who will wear the crown, but here comes a man with a mission next. Just to make this clear, these guys have been in so many matches across the pond, around the world today. Big stages like WrestleCade, big stages all over the world. And now we're going to see a battle here at Pinnacle. And here comes the Maharaja, Ryan Swift. Swift represent India, the country that has produced one of the greatest sports athletes in the world today, and Ryan Swift is just one of those people that have really supported the country through the hardships. Through it all, Ryan Swift often had his back against the wall. But when you put pressure on Ryan Swift, he turns into a straight diamond. Tonight is no different in this battle. And what a showdown this will be! The ambiance of this arena, you can feel it in the air here at Pinnacle! This is gonna be the showdown for the ages. Alright. The quote unquote lost tape. A match from Pinnacle. And we're about to take center stage. The showdown has been realized. These two have been in so many matches with each other. Tonight is no different. Very educated in their pursuit. Whatever that pursuit may be, whether it's happiness or whether it's victory, they're going to try to get both. Breion Johnson.
Let him out.
To the ropes, our official.
Okay,
very vocal.
Okay, let him out.
Tell him to let go. Oh, a cheap shot. Trying to light the fire under Ryan Swift. It's something you just don't want to do. But early on, you never know. It could come out in the advantage of Breion Johnson. Off the ropes he goes. Duck under. Oh, man. Avoids at all costs. Standing switch with the go behind. Snapmare. Into the headlock. Time to crank it up, but no. Swift turns it around with a hammerlock. Applying the pressure on the elbow, but turns it straight around for the headlock here. Breion Johnson has it cinched in. Off the ropes, off to the races. No, back flipping out of it. Oh, yeah. Swift giving the fans what they want and what they deserve. Oh, a kick to the leg. Oh, man. Here we go. Look at these kicks. Look at these strikes. Takes him into the prawn pinfall. One, two. It's over now. And Swift kicks out. Almost got caught. But look at this. Breion Johnson. Pinfall. Oh, he flips it over. Leverage war here tonight. Oh, just the two. Don't blink, you might miss something. Arm drag, deep arm drag. And right back with an arm drag of his own. Oh, and it saw coming. And oh my God, these men know each other very well. Counter for counter, hold for hold. The best chain wrestling you're ever going to see. Flying high, DDT, no, caught him. Off the ropes, caught him. Ah, powerbomb, one, two. No, and Swift kicks out. Let's watch this again, ladies and gentlemen. Guys are lightning quick, landing on their feet at all times. Chain wrestling at its finest, but flipping out of every maneuver imaginable. Just when he thought he caught the DDT, Swift goes diving off the ropes into a possible bulldog. Gets caught with a sit-out powerbomb by Breion Johnson, and those are the replays. Breion go for the standing moonsault, trying to keep Swift down. And oh man, heat-seeking elbows to the heart of the chest of the pride of India. He won't stop. He just won't stop with these elbows. And it's Elbow City here at Pinnacle. And oh my God, another one driving through the heart of the chest. Big elbow rocked him. Another one. And then I ain't quoting DJ Khaled. I'm just saying how hard he hit him with that elbow. Brings him up. Kaboom! Cover! One, two, no, and Swift battles out of it. Breion Johnson, tell him to bring it. Don't sing it, just bring it. Big elbow, trapped him in the corner. There was nowhere else to go, but look at this strength of Breion Johnson. Military press slam from the gorilla press to the moonsault for the cover. Battle press. It's over. No, it's just a two. Missing the kick, and Swift finally trying to get back in the game here. Running and gunning, tuck under. Oh my God! Oh, flips over him. Hip toss, no counter. Roaring elbow counter. Lockjaw, no. Knee to the ribs. To the back of the head, roaring elbow counter. It's a super kick. He caught him flatline. One, two, no! Breion Johnson kicks out. What a showcase of athleticism. Chain reversals like you'll never see it before. Look at that. Right into the super kick. And just like that, Breion Johnson survives the fatal moments of sweet chin music. And look at the big shot to the head. Picks him up, butterfly suplex. Off and running, leg drop. And come in. Another atomic leg drop, this time a little spin there. He's not done though. Oh, get jiggy with it. No, 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 no. Oh, atomic leg drop. Breion Johnson moving to South Beach because of the Miami sun. Definitely the place to be, but didn't imagine it being like this here tonight. Taking him down. Caught him! Oh, to the corner! Are you kidding me? All the humanity! Japanese arm drag sends him packing for the buckle exploder. Breion Johnson to the second rope. Rolling out of the powerbomb, and now about to bring him down. No! Oh! Caught him! Oh! Crossroads! One, two! He's got him now, and Breion Johnson survives! How in the hell did he kick out of that one? The fastest man in wrestling has been outmaneuvered by Ryan Swift. Watch this. To the sky, caught him with the arm drag, but the exploder going for what would have been possibly a pedigree, but no, Swift turns it around to a Curry 1-9, caught into the crossroads, which looked like he was going for the dragon sleeper with that extra leverage. It almost was over. And the fans are going absolutely pandemonium here tonight. This is Take Center Stage. This is Pinnacle. This is wrestling. And this is awesome. The showdown. Elbows. No. Counter. Caught him. Ripcord. Caught him though into a butterfly. No! Northern Light suplex with the counter in the bridge. Brainbuster! Flips over. Super kick. No! Oh, and the stunner. BYL out of nowhere. Two, it's over. No! Swift kicks out. An incredible, you're seeing the replays here tonight. But would have been a double arm DDT caught right into the dam. Northern Lights suplex lifts him up. Now watch this. Breion Johnson went for a schoolboy super kick. Gets caught with swift super kick. No, and then countered it to the BYL. Blow your load. Well, we're fully loaded here tonight. Fight forever being chanted around this hall. Lift some up. Oh, slams him all the way down. Double knees. And more to come. The air has to be out of the body of Ryan Swift right now as it's being tossed to the corner. Swift trying to still fight out of it, but no, caught by the knees. It coming drop kick, kaboom! Whiplash off to the corner. Oh, the elbow! Swift right back! The fastest man in wrestling off to the races! Caught! He caught up! One! Two! No! Just the two count. He caught with a fallaway 360. And the fans are going absolutely nuts here. Kick to the knee. Oh, man. This is like how we started earlier. But Breion Johnson, tell him to bring it. Oh, slapping the taste out of his mouth with these palm strikes. Breion Johnson right back. Look at these strikes and bang with the knee. Right to the jaw, but Breion Johnson throwing right. Caught him. My God. This is like Rock'em Sock'em Robots. Off the ropes. No. Avoids at all costs. Throwing the ropes. Just got caught though. Figure four. Figure four. Figure four leg lock. Will he tap? Breion Johnson, can he hang on? Or will he tap away here tonight?
Do you give up?
Referee pleading with him that this could be it.
Talk to me. Do you
want to quit? No! Sends him over!
Do you submit? Do you want to submit?
He's going to tap! Swift!
Do you give up?
As Breion Johnson turned it around, and what a submission this is. Ryan Swift, though, gets out of it. No, he does not.
Do you
transitions
submit?
Over to a triangle choke. It's over. Submit? He's got the arm applied and everything.
Do you give up? Can you continue?
Bujawayabar.
Do you submit?
Another transition. And the pressures of pain has to be getting this whip now. Bujawayabar. Will he tap?
Talk to me. Do you want to quit?
Ankle lock counter.
Do you submit?
Oh my God, Breion Johnson so close to the ropes. He's almost there. He's
up?
Almost there. He might tap out though first.
Can you continue?
He can't reach the rope. But no, finally kicks him off. Flying eye! Oh my God! Cold breaker super kick! Lockjaw! Bite down! Bite down! Can he go for the cover? He's got him! One, two, three. Wow, an excellent match. One of the best I've ever seen out of Breion Johnson. Let's look at the replay, shall we? The fatal moments of this matchup was incredible. Both these men went to the limits that would never been seen before. The fastest match I've ever seen. Like two sport cars going head to head on a racetrack. And they seem to have a counter for everything. Look at this. Big knees to the ribs. would have been the pedigree. Got turned around into a super kick. Breion Johnson caught into the fight. Right into the crossroads, though. Watch this. Got him with the German. Went for the ripcord. Nope. Double arm DDT. Right into the Northside suplex. Let's chop up. And then Breion went for the super kick, but Swift caught him with a super kick, which we thought it was the BYL. And the onslaught of these attacks. God dodges the fatal Curry Dean. And then the Vigor 4, which we saw the best submission tactics from both these men. But watch this one more time. I've never seen anything like that. An FTM into a lockjaw. And your winner, Breion Johnson. Two wins and two nights. Breion Johnson on top of his game. Swift and Breion again from another extraordinary battle. What a moment. And oh, a code of honor, sign of respect. Sign of respect by both these men. They inherit the code of honor. And that's exactly what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. Competition, pride, and respect. Respect isn't given, it's earned.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the return of Swift in the wild. Now, you're probably wondering, what the fuck is that on your head, Swifty? Well, guess what? After last time, I ain't gonna get smacked in the head by nobody! So I'm protected and I'm ready to go! He's turned white, looking like he's a biker posing like The Rock. Anyways, I don't know where the hell he's going with that cheese-grated hair, but it looks like he's going into the Ventura's locker room. Hello! But anyways, we're gonna see what's going on over here. Is there anything weird? I don't really know, but it's fine. Wow! So, you have one big...
Get out! Get the fuck out!
That was not PG.
Here we go again. Tone Waste is in an office of some sort while he's showing the manager his armpits. I don't know what this really does to get his pushes in the companies, but I don't really know. But all I know is that I can smell it from over here. Jesus! Ah! Dead break!
On the flow, if you're really bad, don't take it slow.
Ah! I like people.
The game again, and we have Tone White. Listen to Milkshake. Oh, hell yeah!
Damn right, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours.
I'm joining in. Fuck this.
Not to charge my milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. Damn right, it's better than yours. Damn right.
We call it rugby.
Oh, hey, dog. Oh, looks like somebody failed.
Vindaloo is spicy.
Here we go again. Tone White is standing in front of the green screen. Perhaps poising for play.
There you are, you
No!
Hey, Hey, Tom.
You see, you think I'm that dumb? The last time what happened, I got hit by Joey? Nuh-uh-uh, I changed my strategy because now I'm a cat. And no one hits cats. Meow. Meow. Cat abuse. Meow. Don't harm animals.
We are back with Center Stage. It's time to take center stage with our next official matchup. Here comes the wild child, Tiki, Tiki, Tiki Wild. And tonight, the level of competition has just picked up the pace. Tiki Wild is live at Take Center Stage for King of the Stage. A demonic entrance. Will it get in the head of his opponent? We'll have to find out next, as this is going to be one hell of a showdown. Ah, yes! Big things pop it! Little things stop it! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome! Tahj, Najee, live at Take Center Stage! And tonight, Tiki Wild could turn into a pancake in minutes. Looks like we gotta settle the score next, as Tahj, Najee looking to be the king of the stage. Well, coming up next, we'll see what happens as we got one hell of a showdown next. The fans are excited, so am I. Let's get down to it. Tahj, Najee taking on Tiki Wild. And the showdown is here. Oh, slap. Oh, man. Tiki Wild playing some mind games. Poke finger to the eye, thumb to the eye, if you will. Caught him! Oh, he caught with the knees, though. One knee's on his elbow. But, oh, Tiki getting out of that. Big shot to the midsection. And, oh, man, what a kick to the back. The whole world's been talking about Tahj, not G-Man. The hype on Twitter, the hype on the internet. Could this be his breakout performance here tonight? Or will Tiki Wild show the experience? Cover. One. Just a one count. Oh, rapid fire kick to the back. Had wrist control and stopped it on the elbow. You know, there was a big size disadvantage going in for Tiki Wild here. But now he's starting to bring it back to his full control. Oh, look at that heavy frying pan size chop to the chest of Tiki Wild. Tahj sends him over. Oh, man, just ragdolls Tiki Wild. Tahj sends him packing to the floor. Tell him to get up. The lights are shining bright. You can see that's definitely where the sweat's coming from. These light bulbs produce heat. And all slamming them across the canvas, which affects every matchup differently, in my personal opinion. Because the longer the show goes on, the more that heat intensifies. So these guys are definitely feeling the heat off these bulbs here. You won't hear this from any other commentator, I can tell you that. I'm teaching you science. And oh, look at that big haymakers. I don't think Tahj had to worry about sweating any more so. Coming out to the ring was a challenge in itself. Oh, look at that kick to the head. Tiki Wild's gonna fly, no! Hurt a Karana, spins him inside out onto the floor. Tiki going for something here on the apron. Gotta fly! Crossbody! Cover! One, two! Oh! Barely gives it. Gets out of it. I think Tahj could be hurt. After that big flying crossbody. But he's throwing haymakers back. Here comes the comeback. The return of the Mac. Of Tahj Najee. Wait a minute, on the second rope. Ah, flying! My God! One, two, it's over. No, and just a two count. Almost cut him in the two with that big crossbody splash off the corner. Nah, the big chop again. And the elbow to the lower back. Another one. Oh my God, he's gonna squeeze the air out of the body of Tiki Wild. One, two, it's over. No, and just a two. No, he's caught him. No, my God. One, two, he rolled him up for victory. No, and just a two count. Tahj kicking out. Almost is over. And these kicks definitely lightning quick. Oh, chop to the chest, to the air, incoming drop kick, kaboom! Sends him packing. Tiki Wild though, charged up into the corner, flying high, hurt a Karana! Cover! Two! No! And just a two. Hooks the leg, that'll press one, two, and Tahj again survives just a two count there. Off the ropes. Wait a minute, he's not gonna jump from all the way over there. There's no way. Oh, oh man! Ran right into the boot of Tahj. Tahj.G bringing it to Tiki Wild. Look at it, double chops. To the top. Oh! He slapped him like he owes him money. And Tiki Wild, muscle buster. Oh man, it's over. Count it. Two. It's over. Put a fork in him. He's done. And Tahj Najee, a destructive force. Can he be stopped? Will it be stopped? My answer is no. Victory goes the spoils to Tahj Najee. And what a performance.
Mm.
Oh, hi, Alicia. What are you sipping on over there?
Oh, my Lanta. Ryan, I am drinking a nice tall glass of wonderful, delicious, ice-cold Pepsi.
Oh, wow, Alicia. That sounds nice and refreshing, but it's just... Where's the nice cold glass of Pepsi?
Oh, my Lanta. It's in my hand, Ryan. Right here.
Alicia, I'm not trying to be mean, but there is nothing in your hand.
It's in my hand, Ryan.
Alicia, for the last time, there is nothing in your hand.
Oh, my Lanta, Ryan. It's in my hand right here.
I swear the instead of fucking bit fuck is wrong with you. This is the PG fuck something in your fuck. Why don't you say something? Fuck.
Pepsi. So good and tasty, it'll knock you out cold. Yeehaw!
I'm never drinking Pepsi again. Well, now it's time for the main event of Take Center Stage. The King of the Stage has been incredible so far, but now we are indeed from the grand main event. I'm Code Lions. It's been a pleasure. Let's get down to one of the biggest bouts in history. Taking center stage. Let's get down to our main event next. Here we go. And what a star this man is, man. I've seen so many great matches. He's as great as that Metallica shirt he's wearing. JTD. Native born. One of the best styles in the business today. And tonight he will pack a punch. Engulfed in smoke, symbolization that JTD looking to stay on top. What a performer, but he will face the challenge here tonight. And he's looking to chop the holy living hell out of his opponent tonight, Joey Gallagher. Kid better get ready. This is gonna be painful. I can already tell you, this is gonna be one of the best matches here in Take Center Stage history. And now, here he comes. The Patriot known as Joey Gallagher. Joey Gallagher ready to light it up here tonight. A very decorated wrestler all over the world, but more so here in America, here in the United States. Red, white, and blue, and black. That's what Joey Gallagher definitely embodies. And tonight we might see all those colors here in this matchup. More so black and blue and red. Blood, you know, blood might be built here tonight as the star-spangled superstar Joey Gallagher ready to line up here next. Let's get down to ringside. This is indeed our main event for Take Center Stage, King of the Stage. I've had the pleasure of calling so many Joey Gallagher matches, but this one has to be one of the most important ones in his life. JTD looking to bring the fight straight away. Standing switch. And the go behind. Brings him down, all the way down. Oh, wait a minute, trying to break free, and there's a big size difference here. One that I would like to mention, Joey Gallagher definitely has the height over JTD. You got a tie up. Locked and loaded, and oh, lets him go. Showing him he's a better performer, better wrestler, but Joey Gallagher having some words of his own. Whip a clothesline, but no. Here comes JTD. No hip toss, no. Out in the prawn hole for the cover. One, two. It's over? No, and Joey Gallagher kicks out. Patience is definitely the key in this one. But oh, nice. Just hitting that canvas hard. You can hear how hard he hit that canvas. Off the ropes, incoming shoulder block tackle. Another one. Got him in the lines, brings him up. Atomic drop. Feeling the pain there. Running and gunning off the corner. To the apron. Climbing to the top. Joey Gallagher trying to fight it. JTD. High risk district, no, caught. Bit of hang time. Blood rushed into his head from that vertical suplex. One, two, no. JTD not giving up just yet. But the impact being shown by that knee. Look at that big headlock. Breaking it back. And you can see Joey Gallagher's been hitting the gym, so this is a little bit more pressure applied. The vein popping out the arm of Joey Gallagher there. You can tell that he has prepared this headlock for maybe even months. And oh man, just having his way with him right now. The battle of strength, and you know Joey Gallagher's gonna win that one. JTD. Could be in dire straits from the jump of this matchup. Uppercut. Hasn't been a surfboard stretch on the ropes. The referee's going to have to break this up.
One, two, three.
He's got to the count of five.
Four.
He's going to get his ball fired.
Let him out.
Referee could have caught it right there, but he's being nice. To who? I don't know. I know JTD wouldn't want a disqualification like that. Joey Gallagher really, truthfully, had all the time in the world. The referee was being a little bit more sensitive to the call. And slams him off the canvas, and you can see the pain is getting to him now. JTD might have to do something quick, or it could all be over. Oh, just slapped the taste out of his mouth. To the top, and... oh my god, these hammer shots. It coming off! Oh, the knee sends it to the floor, almost hitting his head on the steel steps. Whoa. Like falling out of a tree and hitting every branch on the way down. That's what happened to JTD here. And Joey Gallagher is going to take this win by count out. Are you kidding me?
Three.
Nah, he's not going to wait. He's not going to waste time. The fans are letting him hear it. They are not happy with what Joey Gallagher is doing to the hero of these people. Oh, big knee to the side of the skull. Deafening here. You can see my reaction live from the desk. This is getting hard to watch. And oh, JTD! Had a foot on the rope. The referee called for a break here. Knowing the wherewithal around the ring, knowing where you are, where the ropes are. And oh, Dragon Sleeper. Oh my God, Ultimo Dragon would be proud of this. And you can hear the fan turn on! JTD! Can he break out submission? Come on! You can do it! The fans are behind him! Will he tap? Will he tap? No! Look at his knees! Got him! Gutbuster. And look at these foot rakes. I took the flesh off the bone there, and oh my God, another kick to the side of the head. Joey Gallagher, absolute strength here, being showcased. The JTD can't find a way out. Oh my God, these gut-wrench suplexes, he won't stop. Come on! He just won't stop. Into a sit-up powerbomb, no! Counter! Ah, to the outside of the ring! JTD with the great counter, but incoming! Torpedo launch! Straight through the rope, sword and scoring! Suicide dive! And now that's the momentum. That's the response you want. The fans are going absolutely nuts. I can hardly hear myself think as JTD to the top! High-risk district! A blind eye! Tomahawk chop caught him between the eyes! Oh my God! The chop between the eyes of Joey Gallagher! Oh, a chop! He's gonna tear the flesh off his chest! And my God, beating him! These chops are incredible! And a big punch for good measure. Off to the races, duck under. Went for the chop! Rolling out of it. Oh, release belly to belly! I'm surprised he is still standing after those chops. Joey Gallagher into the corner. It coming. What is he going for here? Trying to get a USA chant started here, but nobody was falling suit. Oh, DT off the rope. Gallagher trying to call to official for some help. Well, sorry, you're not going to get help from our official here. Oh, blockbuster! The springboard tap! No! Oh, and Gallagher kicks out. And JTD in the corner, hyping up, charged up. What will this be? No, Gallagher caught him. Oh no! Dream Street! Dream Street! One, two! No, it's just a two! Gallagher almost stole it. And he says it's over. Oh, nice counter with these elbows. Punch, no, counter! Backslide for the pin. Two, he's got him, no, and Gallagher kicks out. Gallagher kicks out. JTD, no, counter with the boot. Bounce off the ropes into a bat breaker, my God, Dean Malenko. Eat your heart out. Matter of fact, Roderick Strong, eat your heart out with that bat breaker. Don't want to call him Messiah just yet. But he does have that dragon sleeper applied on JTD. Will he give in? Will he give up? Does he got life left? Will he tap? Will he tap? Oh my God! He might be out cold! Kenny ain't gone! This is incredible! Will he tap? No! Drop to hold. STF! JTD turns it around! And now looking to tap out Gallagher! Gallagher trying to get to the ropes! He is nowhere near it! Will he tap? Will he tap? Will he tap? STF can tap out Joey Gallagher, and he's so far away. Cannot get to the ropes, but JTD, let's go. And now the ankle lock. He might want to tap. He might break it. No, nice counter. Clothesline caught into a Samoa drop variation, but the bat gives way. Oh, no, that's not good. That is not good whatsoever. And now Gallagher brings him up, and his back is just fine. Oh, sidewalk slam variation. One, two, three. No! Oh, what? He cut an arm up. That is the closest I've ever seen a pinfall. Gallagher's going nuts at our official. He swore it was a three count. It was not. You're going to have to deal with it. And the fans are going nuts as JTD still got something left. But who knows how much is left. Our fans in attendance want JTD to overcome all the odds. You see that little girl? That's inspiration. Can JTD get out of this? No! Caught him! Ah! Crossface! Will he tap? Will he tap?
Do you want to submit?
Will he tap? Oh my God! Joey Gallagher trying to hang on with his life. Surrender! Surrender! Surrender, Gallagher! JTD will tap him out with a crossface! But no! Gallagher, get away from the referee!
Hey, get off me!
Oh, using the referee to get out of the damn submission hold. Using every dirty tactic imaginable, but yeah, this is what you get. German suplex. Oh, more to come. Oh, German! That took a lot out of JTD, just as much. Can he make the cover? One, two. Oh, no! Gallagher kicks out. Exploder counter with the elbow to the back of the head. That was nasty. Kick to the midsection. The wounds of war. Oh, nobody chops. JTD. Oh my God. The chop battle. Oh, you know he's gonna win this. Oh my God. Flesh off the bone. Gallagher's chest gonna look like taco meat. after JTD gets done with him. My God, look at his chops! Let's sum up, no counter! Let's go, boy! Oh, knee! Deafening here in this arena in our main event. And now JTD going for the kill. Oh, bicycle knee. One, two, three, it's over. JTD has did it. A heroic performance by JTD, and the fans are on their feet. Incredible, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Take center stage as the tournament has begun. And what a moment it has been. For everyone involved, this has been a pleasure. No doubt about it. Make sure you subscribe and enjoy Take Center Stage as JTD is your winner. Good fight. Good night. See you next time. An incredible moment! And the journey has just begun. JTD, your winner. And now we're looking at the next king. Only time will tell.